I can't wait to see how the cupcakes turn out.
Me too! Cupcakes are my absolute favorite thing to bake. Tied with eclairs, and cookies, and blondies.
Don't forget brownies, Eden.
And cake.
And banana bread.
And fudge bar. And peanut butters.
Oops. Hope I didn't ruin the cupcakes.
It's okay, Athena. We just had to get the jar out of the bowl. Come on.
Yep. Ruined it.
I think there are more sprinkles than batter now.
That's it! If we make more batter, then we can hide the sprinkles inside it.
Great idea, Eden. I'll get the sugar.
I'll help.
I've got the flour!
Got it.
Flour's done.
Let me help you with that.
Looks like your mom added more ingredients to the batter.
Let's mix it in. Sprinkles?
I thought you said toppings go on after the cupcakes are done.
I did. They do. I don't get it.
I'm back. Oh, wow. Clever idea, you two. That sprinkle batter looks great.
It does?
Mm-hmm.
But we didn't mean for the sprinkles to end up in the batter.
Total accident.
That's the magic of science experiments. Happy accidents lead to awesome inventions.
Huh. Guess I'm better at baking than I thought. Mm-mm. Sprinkle cupcakes do sound better.
Yeah. Maybe we should add more toppings!
Looking good. Now, let's get these cupcakes in the oven.
They smell so good.
When will they be done, Eden?
The timer should go off.
Oh no! The oven timer isn't on! If the cupcakes don't come out soon, they'll burn!
We've gotta warn them!
What do we do?
Maybe this'll get their attention.
We'll play later, Wilford. Huh?
Well, that didn't work. Maybe I can make an oven timer sound with my voice.
Ooh, sparkle-tastic idea!
What does it sound like?
It sounds kind of like a bell.
Ooh. Ooh, I wonder who that is.
Coming!
Huh. That's strange.
I guess that's not what an oven timer sounds like.
And that's strike two.
Uh-oh! Huh? What do we do now?
I've got an idea.
What was that?
I guess this bowl fell over.
Oh, good thing it did. Looks like we forgot to set the timer. That would have been a disaster. Did you kids put this whole box of baking powder in the batter?
That was baking powder? I thought it was flour!
They're
ginormous.
Huh? Guess I'm not as good a baker as I thought.
Awesome!
Cool!
These cupcakes are the product of many happy accidents.
Except we didn't put all that baking powder in the batter.
You didn't? Then who did?
Could it be our two drops?
You know, they do look as big as planets.
We should call them Sprinkle Planet Cupcakes.
Yeah! We've got to change our poster.
Science is delicious.